Look at the structure. Oh boy, look at this. The hands are in different positions. Not only that way, but this is the other way too. Oh my goodness. Look, that hand is like this. I'm sure you want to talk about. This hand is like this. It's grabbing this deal right here. It's like this. And you can see the finger bending right there. That's a ring right here. That is a ring. He has a ring right here on the, look. It's perfect. Look how gigantic that thing. That's a structure on the sky. That's the structure that covers the outer part of the atmosphere. That's what creates weather, they control our mind, the holographic projection. I mean, they know everything because of that structure. They know each one of us. Each one of us. So don't kid yourself. You're not gonna bullshit these people. Oh. That's why when it rains hard, I ask them, I really plead with them to lower the intensity. Look at this structure right here that comes up. NASA had to know about this. They got to know because they got the high resolution images. I mean, you have to be ultra stupid not to realize that this is what it is. But on top of that, this hand comes out this way too. Look, that's the thumb again. It comes out this way. Look, that's the index. Look, it comes out this way too. It's grabbing this deal, but now it's over here. Look, the shaft. And then here, it's in another way like this. Look, you can see the hand right there. Look, the palm. Look at right there. There's one right here, then there is one right here, like that. Look at this, right here. That's the scepter. And right here is like this, holding it. That right here is like this, then it's like this. It's holding it this way too. I mean, they're showing us this every freaking day. In every image, in every planet, moon, and asteroid, and comet, and the sun, and everywhere. I already checked. I keep finding them. The hand. Talk to the hand. No, for real. This is what the deal is. The hand of creation, I guess. With the laws of the universe. Look, that ring repeats here in another hand that is in different positions. Look at the objects right here. They came out of Earth. Oh boy, Oboa, Oboama, Oboa. Look, they're right there on Earth, on the circumference. This is the Colima volcano in Mexico, the one that they... Look, right there, the structure. Oh my goodness, look, the structure just moved up. Look at the bluish part. It just swelled up to that side. Look at that, right there. Look at that. It swelled up. We got the ring where the ring is. That's a huge structure. My goodness, that is big. Look how far up it stick out. We cannot see any of this from the ground. That's how much control. We see oceans and all this and that. And maybe that shit don't even exist. Oh, that'd be terrible. That we are just dreaming shit. We are just spirits and just swimming in a ball of bullshit. That's what one of the physicists say, that life was really a holographic projection. That's what we were. We were in a holographic, and that could be true. Just think about that. We don't see any of those structures, and they are immense. And when I check on this video right here, the video of the people in California. It blew my mind, because when I play frame by frame, the sky was a structure and there was glitches. They had glitches and you could see the structure perfectly. There was no cloud, none of that. Now look, that's the Apollo 8 image showing the tubes. Look at this. The tubes that comes out of Earth. So all of this is exactly as I was saying earlier, before, years before. Look, that's the moon behind the that's impossible. How would that be the moon that you can see it through the Earth atmosphere? How can that be? Think about that. Oh my gosh. Look, the hand right there. Look, the index, the thumb. It repeats over and over. Look at that. Look at that. The freaking hand is right there. And it made faces, it made... They can create all kinds of images with geometry. It's all holographic projections. Look at that, right there. That's what space is like. Those structures is what makes, that's outside the atmosphere. Look, right there. That's Earth. You tell me, how you gonna see the moon through that? That's not even the moon, that's the sky structure. Look at that, look at the tubes that comes into, from, those are conduits. Look at that, right there. Look at that shit, wow, man, that is incredible. It's like a freaking highway, right there, look. It's like a, look, those are the sky structure. It's like a glass bowl, and the structures are all over the crust. Look, that's the sky structure, plain and clearly, right there. You're looking at it. Oh boy, oh boy, look at that, the tubes, there's another space elevator, those are conduits. They take you to, who knows, another part of the universe, or, oh my God, look when I take the collar off, this is gonna freak you out. Oh my goodness, now you're knowing the truth more and more. check it out. That's the sky structure. When you take the color off, look, you can see the structure so clearly. It is, I mean, this is mind-bending. This proved finally that I was correct, that there is a structure that covers the entire sky. Look at that right there. Oh my goodness. And look at the fingers and the claws. Look, they're everywhere. Everything has to do with that. Oh my God. Those are all fingers. Oh, how are you gonna deny that shit now? How? You tell me how you're gonna say that. Look, there is a saucer craft right there, parked. Look at that. Look at the saucer right there. You need for me to point it out or do the drawing? Look. And it has a spherical chair on one side of the main dome. Look, right there. Oops, I made it too. Look at that. And then look at the finger with the claw right there, look. In fact, it makes a ring. Look at this shit. It makes a ring, but look, the whole structure is so clear right there, but it's all made with fingers and hands. Look, that's another freaking hand. Oh boy, oh my goodness, oh my children. Look, that's the big middle finger, that's the, he has a ring, look, he has a freaking ring. What's weird is that the ring is in the middle of the finger and not down here how we use it, the way we use it. They don't use it like that. That whatever entity, Elohim or whatever that created the deal, use the ring in the middle of the finger. It's almost at the tip of the finger. Look at that shit. Golly. But look, it makes faces and everything. I mean, if you study this image, you will see that there are faces everywhere, right there. Look at this. Look at the sky structure as clear as it could ever be. You will never find this image like this anywhere else. Anywhere else. And nevertheless, what really is the decoder. Look, it makes a gigantic hand and finger. Check it out, that's the huge finger that makes the earth. Look at the outlines of it. That's what that is. And look at the translucent structures. It's all made with fingers. All of it are fingers going in every which way. Imagine that you walk into a huge ass building that is a huge ass hand. That's what this is. Look, the claw, look, it's her fingers. Pointy, because the pointy part is the claw.